Hi folks, John here from Soaring Tortoise, and I'm back for more fun with the Koma Electronic Field Kit, a couple new buddies, some Korg Monotrons. I have an original Monotron here that I have had long enough to burn out the auxiliary input on it, and I have a recently acquired new Monotron. Thanks, Josh from Sweetwater. Please send more Smarties in the next bag of candy. And I hope not to burn out the input, auxiliary input of this one. But we're not using it today. We're just going to use these two little synthesizers. These are just monophonic ribbon synthesizers in conjunction with the Koma. So I have the original Monotron here plugged into channel 1. And it is set to the cutoff position on the switch, and it is being controlled by my patent denied for magic finger. It sounds like this. Now in channel 2, I have the new Monotron Duo. In channel 3, I have this contact microphone, which is wedged into this spring. This is an old spring reverb unit for my Yamaha organ. It is not connected to anything now. And we have the contact microphone wedged into the spring and then connected taped to the pan here. I have the Koma's included solenoid. And that solenoid is plugged into the DC interface. The DC interface is being controlled by the Koma's envelope follower, the gate out specifically. And the envelope follower is being controlled by the auxiliary output here. So any one of our channels we can send to the auxiliary output to control the envelope follower. Now, I'm going to control the solenoid with the auxiliary output of channel 1, or the original Monotron making this noise. So that sounds like the contact mic then sounds like this. So I'll mix in the Monotron now. Now in channel 4, I have the Koma's onboard CV controlled radio. It is set to shortwave and is being controlled by the envelope output of the envelope follower, which is also being controlled by the auxiliary output. And again, channel 1, or the original Monotron. And that sounds like this. So let's have a little fun. Thank you. Thanks for watching, everybody. Catch you later.